Hello, I'm your friendly neighborhood Ninja McCone, and welcome to episode 2 of Monday Motivation. I hope last week's Monday Motivation helped you. If not, maybe this one will. Let's find out. This week's Monday Motivation sort of ties in with the cyberbullying video I put up, which is kind of good, kind of bad, maybe? No, not really bad. Let's just get on with it. This week's Monday Motivation is, I am who I am, your approval is not needed. Basically, what I get from this is, so you're just surfing your webs, you're going on your Facebook, type. Someone messages you going, oh, you're ugly, oh, you suck, oh, why do you even exist? You can just retort, I am who I am, your approval is not needed, why do I need to listen to your opinion? Which is just their opinion, it doesn't matter. And if they're your best friend saying that, you need a new best friend. I'm open. Maybe. Maybe not. But yeah, basically, for me, that's be cosplaying as Brock at Armageddon, half the YouTube videos I do, well, that's kind of need opinions, me just being my weird self, I think that's all the examples I've got, so I hope this helps. And remember, the universe has a wonderful sense of humor. The trick is learning to take a joke and stay motivated. The weekend's not that far away. See ya, dude.